Alright, let's resume. Yeah, I think I just have to stop the recording after a while because, you know, it gets kind of big. Much lava and stuff. I don't like it. Seems like things are starting to balance out a little more. Please don't. There's too many magma men. I think I might actually have to kill that lava source before I do too much else. I think until I'm about down to 5 bombs, maybe, I'm gonna keep going with bombing up the city. Gems right there. No, I placed it wrong. I totally looked the wrong way. That's the last gem that we got, so I think after we collect everything up, it's time to head on to Olmec. I really wish I could take the ghost with me, because that would give me an extra 100,000 easy, but I guess we're just gonna have to take what we got, set matters at hand. Screw it, we're gonna get this one too. How am I gonna get that ghost in, is my question. I think we're just gonna have to come in from under. Alright, let's keep on going. Grab that. Grab it, got. And we're gonna go now. I still wish we could have plasma cannoned that, but I guess I'll have to do. I was thinking the ghost was gonna come for a second, so I'm just like avoiding all these gems. And we've already got plenty of bombs, so that's nice. I'm gonna bring that down there so I don't accidentally whip it down. Check all that. No thanks. I think I'll stay with my jetpack. Alright guys, I think it's time. Let's go. Almost 1.7 million. So I think we will be beating my current high score, if not anything else. So let's try to get into Vlad's castle here. No. In there without getting hurt? I don't know. Not bad. Oh no! Rick. This is gonna be a little difficult. This is going to be a bit difficult to do, but we're going to try and pull it off. Just going to see if the shopkeeper will just get himself killed. Seems like it will happen. Alright. Okay, that was a little unnerving, but I think that's how it's going to be for the entire run from now on. Well, I think it's been like that for the entire run, actually, if I want to be honest here. I think that's instant. I was about to place a bomb at the very bottom of that. Yeah, I wasn't thinking. I'm glad I realized my mistake before I actually went with it. Okay, we're fine. We're totally fine. What are you guys talking about? I'm fine. Oh man, zero bombs, so we're not gonna be able to do much on the next level, but we're just gonna wait, and I think we're gonna get ourselves a bit of money here. Ooh, if there's a Kali also in the next level, then we're not gonna be able to go Siyama. Yay! Unless, of course, we get so lucky that there is a bomb that is a bomb box or a bomb bag that is easily accessible. And I think I am gonna go for every possible crate that I can. And if I can't get any, then, I really, really don't think this is going to be good. 30. Thank you. everything. On to 5-3. Now, the question is there a Kali altar? There's an idol back there, which is something we may want to go for. I'm not completely sure at this point yet. I think it may be a good idea, because this is a score run. Okay, no, that's not worth it. There's too much. I don't know, maybe it would have been a good idea to get that Kali altar. There's nothing we can do about it now, so let's just head on to Diyama. Just gonna do it our nice and easy way. Okay, we're kind of like losing our health here. We might want to try and be a bit more careful. That's gonna be a little to deal with. Let's try. And guess what, guys? The second we make it out of this level, we are going to have hit over 2 million. That's right. This is a $2 million run. Still not as good as open. I was hoping for 2.5. But you know what? I think for now, 2.5 million will do. I mean, 2 million will do. Let's go. Onwards to victory. Ah, feels good. Feels really good. Oh, this feels so satisfying. Watch it count up. Watching it count up. $2 million. Oh, yeah. Let's go look at our leaderboards. Number 64 in the world. I'm guessing hacks. These people up are not officially world record holders. According to Monster, at least. Because we don't know if they hacked or anything, so. I'm guessing they at least hacked, but. Yeah. But I'm getting there. I'm about down. A little more. Right. Here. Yep, it feels good. I'm really happy about that. And even though I didn't hit my goal, it's still pretty good. If we did get the plasma cannon into the City of Gold, that probably would have gotten us up to 2.5. But I'm fine with this. So if any of you guys watched to the end or are watching the end of this video, thank you guys for sticking through this video. I'm really glad I'm able to hit 2 million. And yeah, I'll see you guys on the next video.